to the goalkeeper here. Can't blame him for that.
What a decisive save.